subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from Tweet Library. If you have been facing text formatting issues in Google Docs, you are not alone. Several users have been reporting this issue on various forums. When it comes to Google Docs, the viewer text formatting throws the text off screen. It also prevents you from selecting the text, so you can't copy it to a different doc either. Well, it's not clear what is the exact reason behind this issue, if it's the extensions or Google Docs that's causing the problem. But it can be corrected in some ways, though it's not a permanent solution. According to a report in Android Police, the problem is being faced by users who have enabled the AdBlock in Google Chrome. So, if you are using the AdBlock browser extension or one that uses its block list, an easy workaround is to simply disable your AdBlocker to Docs and Slides until a more permanent fix arrives. Using Docs and Slides in incognito mode also solves the problem, though this is likely because the AdBlocking browser extension doesn't work while incognito. The issue also appears to mostly affect those using Chrome, so you can also try opening Google Docs or Slides in another web browser as a quick fix. Hopefully, Google will permanently fix this issue soon. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to our channel for more such solutions.